Yes, sir. Hey, YouTube, how you doing? Aviators, what's up? Titan here, and today we have a challenge. We are actually going to see if we can bank 2 million rep in one night. So we have to be strategic about this, because heat level matters, right? So we have to get to heat level 5 to be most efficient. And in order to do that, we need 400,000 rep, and that's not easy. So we need to come off correct, accurate, and I'd like to get these. The heat races don't really matter, actually. And there's a heat 3 down here. The heat races don't matter as much as the rep do. So we want to make sure at least that's a good one. We keep the circle tight, because we got to get to 400,000. So all of the races have to be somewhere between 40 and 50,000 rep. And we're actually going to use the GTR tonight. I'm down for it, Anna. So how you guys doing? Hopefully you are doing well. And hopefully this challenge goes well, man. We gotta shoot for no unnecessary damage and ducking all the cops at all the times. Oh, just a quick overview, because you guys don't know. Ooh, sorry. All ultimate plus here with a dual turbo and then the traditional track suspension. Elite plus, I think that's a 7 gear in there, and track differential here. Ooh. And I just noticed I got my NOS in. Not the damage reduction. Okay. So hold on, let me go swap out to repair and damage reduction, because I've been doing a lot of racing lately. One second. That's fine. Hopefully we can get this done without losing the server. Hopefully. So I've been enjoying the game. I'm super excited about Iceborne, the expansion for Monster Hunter World. That will be on the channel as soon as able, because I'm on PC. I am not on console. And then just super ready for everything else that's in the works. I knew he was gonna try something stupid. Come on now. Come on with the come on. The high heat parts aren't too much of a focus for this video. I mean, they'll be nice. I don't really need them. Not super important. Yes, sir. Here we go. So around the corner we go. I'm not sure how many of these races I'm making in there. Probably a good amount. Just so you can see the progression. And probably a couple cop chases too. We don't want the video to be too long, because 2 million rep will take a while. And some extra finesse on my part. So at least this first one, to show you where we are, I might cut out some of the middle. only highlight the important parts, the noteworthy replay, scale in, scale out, because those parts are always juicy. Probably get some rhino dodges in there. That sounds good. And people are leaving, and I hope the service stays on long enough. So we can complete this challenge for 2 million rep. So doing heat races at night is not easy. Especially when you're high heat. And you know, actually, quickest way to high heat is not through races. It's actually through doing little jumps. Like off-ramp jumps, challenges. We are heat 3. Anything in the vicinity? Yep, right here. Oh, what is that? Discovery C. Yeah, that's fine. So remember, we got to get to 400. Most of this math won't matter until we get to heat level 5. 400,000 divided by about 30,000 rep. 13 races. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Good lord. Alright, so this is race 2. And this is one of my favorite, excuse you, cars. One of my absolute favorite. In the not so distant, but possibly, we don't know, near future, I'd like to own, and I probably will own, and we could take the probably out, Aston Martin DB11, a McLaren P1 is a non-negotiable, 100% non-negotiable. That whole whenever you miss a checkpoint thing. Some details on the target would be helpful. They're rolling around in a McLaren race car. Come on, bro. Woo! Goodness. Come on, man. All right. I don't want to use a repair kit, but we might have to. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Chill, 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 chill. There's a gas station right here. I'm gonna hit the Huey. And hit the Huey. Hit the pump. Get out of here. Yeah, there we go. That's how you do it. And we are heat level 4, by the way. Yeeteth. Nah, fam. Ain't nobody doing nothing like that for you. So now the objective is lose the cops so we can keep racing. We should be clear. I know. We look good. That's good. I didn't panic and use the our repair right there. Because you want to save that to the last. So we're at 300,000. 1.7 to go. Got a copper right here. But I'm Audi. Audi like Audi. Oh, no, you don't. Ah, that was my fault. Just trying to be slick. I'm still out though, dog. All disrespect. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me my rims back. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Sheesh. Disrespectful child. Y'all think y'all got this, don't you? Y'all do. Y'all think y'all got it. But you don't, though. Not even a little bit, sucker. Oh, that's my other favorite car, McLaren. Nope. Not today. Not any day. Alright, so, update, we're down to one repair, three repairs actually if you count gas station, one gas station, two repair kits, and we're at 600,000, so I wish that would have lasted a little longer, just a little bit, but we're where we need to be. We're heat 5, so let's basically half the battle, and actually if I make it out of this event, with no cops, I might recycle it because of this loop. It's fantastic. We got a Coppola. Oh. And we got a helicopter. Here we go. And we should probably stay around here because these cops shall die. Oof. I tried to slice that. I really did. Hello, sir. 710. Nah, I'm out. See, you thought I was going that way. But I'm not, though. Come on. Don't do me like that. I know I'm going fast, but I ain't going that fast. Nope. You thought. Not today, Satan. This is what we do to coppers. Yes, sir. Aye, aye, aye. This is a good race. If I could run this twice, that'd be great. Because look at that. We've gotten rid of all of the cops, man. Run it back. started. Easy. He was back there. He was all kinds of ready. All kinds. Hopefully we can get this done in 10 to 13 races. You guys won't see all 10 to 13. Ooh-wee. And if you made it this far in the video, thank you so much. Please drop a subscribe and a like so we can see you next time. So we can do some more crazy challenges. Because I got some planned in the future. I hear cops. Get it. Hello, hombre. How are you? .39.5. 1.1. Alrighty. If we can get there. There's a cop over there, so I'm trying to avoid him at all costs. Because we're at 1.3, so if this will put us at 1.6, these high heat races might be worth it. And then if we do the heat 5, that might actually put us there. Ooh, yeah, let's try it. Remember, be careful. And these boys running too. You, that stop. Okay. He's just getting a little shaky. And I ain't got time for the shaky. Not in our current state. I mean, I was hoping you wouldn't recognize me again. If we're speaking truthfully, you know, because I'm trying to get some things accomplished here. Hey, stop it. Goodness. And I hear cops. What are y'all waiting? Y'all were waiting. Trash city. Ooh, y'all are trash for that. After this race, we'll hit our final pump. .68%, no real damage. Really in the same place we started, so that's fine. Boost out of there, man. Really, any damage at this point will be the tipping point. So be careful. Ooh, there's a pump right there. There's a whole cop right here. He's under, so we're fine. And there should be a gas station up here. There is. Good, 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 good. Skirt, skirt. 1.6. I was right. Okay. These cars get so fast, that momentum, man. Whew. Tries to carry you. Good. Discovery B should be up here somewhere. 1.8. So we need another 40. This will do it. This will do it. Okay, so this went across easier than I expected. Low key. So that's pretty good. Not too many problems from the cops, even though we're heat 5. Overall, the McLaren is a beast, so I'm not surprised. And I haven't seen Lena and that Regera, man. Like, no sights of it all. Although, fingers crossed, since this is our last heat race, there might be some shenanigans. And that's just the way the universe pans out. Because this is a part of the Discovery series, most of these lanes are straightaways, because it wraps around the entirety of the map. Sorry. Nope, I don't want to do it all night. I'd actually like to get done with this. Out. Stay back there with the other boys. I don't want no trouble. Hey, come on. That was a little baby tap. Don't try to act like that was the tap of all centuries. Woo. Good. Little baby, little tappy tap. No. I see what you're trying to do. And I say no, sir. Need for Speed server, please don't shut me down. I'm trying to do this challenge for the tubes. Oh, there's a guy right here. Ooh. Oh. Automatic spikes, that's crazy.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Nah, I'm out. You know, it's funny. Ow. Ambulances don't report us. Because, you know, you'd figure they're part of law enforcement. There's a whole cop right here, bro. Did we do it? Did we do it? Did we do it? Did we do it? We did it. 2.1. Get me out of here. Not today, Satan. Yo, we did it. Earn and bank 1 million per night. That's not the first time I've done that. Challenge completed. Hey yo. Perfecto. Yes, sir. And what do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Something good? I guess that works for me. So I'm going to end it there. Thank you so much, people, for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and tighten out.